was a kid, my favorite ride was the bubble car ride. Remember that ride? Go around in a circle. There was always one kid on the bubble cars that could not do it. Do you remember this kid? As soon as the ride gets started, he'd be like stuck in a pack of empty cars. Ends up with the attendant hanging off that big pole, helping him steering. You know. Stop crying. One other really bad car. The helpless father and son team. This is another car just not going anywhere. They've never organized who's on the wheel, who's pressing on the gas. They're just, oh, son, turn the wheel. But have you ever fixed anybody up? Why do we do it? Why? You thought they would have a good time. And little power trip, Rhea, wasn't it? Now you're playing God. Of course, God was the first person to fix people up. Fixed up Adam and Eve. You know, I'm sure he said, no, she's nice. She's very free about her body. Doesn't really wear much. And she was going out with a snake. I think that's over, though.